Rebollar Dance is one of the groups taking part in that. Three members join us this morning, and they are...
Heather Doyle.
Nate Parham.
Erica Rebollar.
And we also have the producer for the group and the show that's happening this weekend, and that is Peter DeMuro. Dance MetroDC also joins us to show us a little bit of what we're going to be doing. But you've got a festival coming up this week.
We do. We've got five programs over 4 days, over 28 companies. We're in our fourth year, and it's a great way to see most of the great dance in Washington in one place at one time.
And you've done a lot of things. You've been a choreographer, a teacher, a dancer. And why is it important to have festivals like this here in Washington?
Well, I always feel that a festival like this is a portal experience for new audiences to connect with dance new to them. You know, we can perform all we want in our secluded little theaters all over the city, but it's really important to do a little pomp and circumstance so that the Shakespeare audience, the theater audience downtown can say, hey, I want to go see that later.
You're going to be moderating something at the festival called Ramp. What's
right.
that?
Ramp is it's a pre-show festival where we show experimental work and we show works in progress. And I get the audience there, about 50 people at a time, speed dance dating with the artists and asking questions back and forth of each other so the artists know what's really connecting with their audiences.
Okay, well, let's get a little peek at what we might see this weekend, right? Rebollar Dance, wonderful. One of the many groups that will be performing beginning Thursday, actually.
Right.
And are there tickets still available?
Yes, a few. We usually sell out, so I advise people to get their tickets early and buy many of them.
It's Sydney Harmon Hall,
right.
The Shakespeare Theatre.
Right.
Thank you all for coming. It was terrific. Love seeing it. And that'll last through the weekend, is that right?
Right. Through Sunday.
Okay, thank you so much
Thanks
for coming. 11:27 is the time.